Instagram announced it is testing direct messages, DMs, to the web, on Tuesday. Instagram CEO Adam Mosseri said that a small percentage of global users will be able to access their DMs from Instagram's website. The service will essentially be similar to that in mobile app, and users will be able to create groups and do other things. Subscribe to the channel for more news.